Hey guys, it's your boy Kurt Paris, and welcome back to The Last of Us, where last time left off, after having a chat with brother Tom, we had to track down Ellie, because she ran off. Oh, I must miss those. Yeah, and she ran into this house, where we got attacked by bandits. I dealt with them off camera because all I did was chuck Molotovs and nail bombs at them. Only one I shot because he came up the stairs. It was too quickly before. Or I could get rid of him. So yeah. And Joel, seems to be a recurring thing that they don't really trust one another or something like that. I don't know. Oh yeah, also in the last episode, Ellie found out about Sarah. Joel's dark secrets. Awkward.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
Bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. You're going back to Tom. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Oh, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
My mind's all made up.
She go.
University of Eastern Colorado.
Praisely, your own.
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
There are not a few minutes ago.
Take care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
Okay.
Adios, little brother.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Yeah, that's confusing.
Hey, you just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense. Stay, Kalis. What kind of name is Kalis, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Kalis.
Interesting name. Interesting. Very interesting. I don't know why that keeps coming up. I have no new weapons right now. How the hell did we get the horse past that? I guess the game designers didn't really think that through when they put that in. Probably didn't think that anyone would go back there to look. But I did, because of course I did. You need some ammo here, please. anything. Probably missing something obvious, aren't they? Probably. I do a furrow scoop. Oop. Aha. And my thoroughness has already paid off. Brilliant. Be a bit more of a fanatic.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. She'll be able to see most of the campus from there.
I guess it doesn't matter what side you enter from. Oh yeah, I picked up a machete from what the guys at the wall. For some reason I can't climb in there, it's just disappointing. Change gun, make sure I have a loaded gun ready in case something attacks us, whether it be infected or hunters.
Live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Study, party, find themselves, figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do.
See, now I have a new weapon. Hello, flamethrower. Supplements, more parts, another machete. Yo, who keeps leaving these things lying around the place? So I'm convinced that the people who were here didn't want to survive. They're just leaving valuable stuff like machete lying around.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Switch to the shotgun, see if... Brilliant. And I can't go any higher. Brilliant. Back downstairs to upgrade my stuff. I go. Bomb 4. I think I'd be able to pick up tools from one of these, but I can't. Sure, I missed those the first time, but there you go. Alright, let's see. What? Oh, we only have 25 parts. Wow. Whatever I upgrade, it better be worth it. And I can't upgrade anything. Fantastic. It's a reload speed. I could afford a fire rate on the El Diablo if I had tools level 4. Brilliant. Looks like I'm not upgrading anything. Yep, more parts. That's not the problem. Not having tools level 4 is the problem.
You're back.
That's a giant ram.
When it came to sports, hell yeah.
It's getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
See if I can't find something with my time. Reward my ear. Yeah, exploring. Reward it. God damn it. Not a thing. Brilliant.
Stay with the horse. I'll get you there. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Ha, dumbass. Wait, what? Oh yeah, there we go. Seems to take a while for the AI to catch on fire for some reason. Wow. Yeah, get down.
And that's that.
I'd be legitimately surprised if that is actually all of them. I won't complain, but I'd be legitimately surprised. Because there's always some thing hiding.
Matter of fact.
What about you? What do you want?
Come on, horse.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Have to be thorough. Philip E. Hall. Oh, great, to whoever that Philip guy is. Probably a developer, to be honest. The whole hall named after him. Fancy that. I guess I know we go this way. I was just being thorough again and not being rewarded again. I know it's the apocalypse, but come on. Nothing? I'd say something now if I was on a harder difficulty.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them. I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
I wonder if I can shoot those monkeys. He's telling me I missed. He's telling me a monkey I missed. Damn it! I'm probably not the first person to try and shoot those goddamn monkeys. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Here we go. As you do. And going to college, you can't forget. Bring a picture of your dog. Let's see. We have self better listening, faster healing. What do I want next? Max out crafting speeds. Why not? Boom! That's fantastic. Hopefully there's more stuff than what fantastic. Let's see what it was. The ammo? I can't remember what ammo it was. Whee! Yes! No fall damage. Supposed to follow those monkeys?
See?
That means they were here. It doesn't guarantee that they're still here. I think this is where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, here she. Here comes Ellie. Gotta be thorough. Gotta be very thorough. Ah, the monkeys are gone. Where did those monkeys go? I can only wonder, I guess, because they are completely goddamn gone. Yeah, I don't think a monkey's gonna appear on the old, this note. Has to be a reason that's off.
This won't budge. Watch your step.
You too.
I'm always careful. You know what I'm not careful, I'll probably get like a something stuck through me. What are the odds that'll happen? I'd say not very likely. Journal. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with that. But, there you go. Of course. I'm gonna keep the machete. Oh God. Oh dear God. This place is full of goddamn clickers. Brilliant. Well, I'm gonna end it there. And yeah, looks like next episode, clickers again, because why the hell not? Get your money's worth out of the thing that pretty much is synonymous with this game, and that is the clicker. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe so you don't miss me dealing with clickers again, because that's always fun. And, yeah. Until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.